have always really loved Marvel movies. Madame Web was very enticing to me.
Hola, Cassie Web.
This movie is before she ends up in a wheelchair. She's hyper intelligent, and her greatest superpower is her mind.
Sabía que iba a morir. Lo vi.
When Cassie begins to experience her clairvoyance, she thinks she's losing her mind.
Eres la única que puede cambiar el futuro.
Madame Web is unlike any other superhero. When you're thinking about how Spider-Man flies through the air or Venom when he changes, it's so mythical to us. But with her, it's all psychological.
Puedo ver el futuro.
And I found that incredibly exciting to explore.
Probemos otra vez.
These visions are quite fragmented because she doesn't see anything clearly.
He visto a ese hombre antes. ¿Y quién es? Ezequiel Sims. Estaba en el Amazonas con mi madre justo antes de morir.
Madame Web brings these four superheroes worlds together.
¿No te parece raro que estemos todas conectadas? Sinceramente, eso es lo menos raro que ha pasado en todo el día.
It's the genesis and the inception of what will become.
Ahí te has pasado. Puede que un poquito.